This is how to trick your opponent on getting checkmated.
The game begins typically with e4, e5, knight f3, knight c6, bishop c4. Now play knight d4. If white is greedy and captures e5, we bring our queen to g5. White continues the grid and capture our pawn on f7. Now take on g7. White moves the rook to the safety. Now take on e4. Bishop gets back to protect the king. And boom, it's a checkmate. It is called as mother checkmate.